Hi everyone, welcome to SciShare classes. Today in this video we have to draw a rectangle with length 7 cm and breadth or width 5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here the length 7 cm first. So this is 7, then drawing the breadth 5 cm. So this is starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is 5. So this one 7 cm and this one 5 cm. Now first we have to draw here a line of length 7 cm. So this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So drawing here a line of length 7 cm and taking here B point and C point. Now putting the compass on the point B and drawing a arc by this way. So we have to draw here a 90 degree. So putting the compass on the point here and cut here, same length, putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here again with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get here a 90 degree angle. So checking, so this is perfectly 90 degree. So this is 90 degree angle. Now taking the length of 5 cm and putting the compass on the point B and cut here, and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So taking here A point. Now taking the length 7 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point A and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point D. Now first joining C and D, then joining A and D to get the rectangle ABCD. So this is 7 cm, this side 7 cm, this side 5 cm, this side 5 cm. So therefore rectangle ABCD, so rectangle ABCD is a rectangle with length 7 cm and breadth or width 5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.